Hello everyone, and welcome to another episode of Shootin the Breeze with Tyler.
Breeze. You know what? Let's get right to a question, because this is a question show after all, isn't it? And it's questions like this that don't deserve an answer. Give me something to cheer me up, please. Aw, that's better.
I'm with a fan. I am a fan.
Ain't about the bunny.
Yep, that's me. Well, my guest for this week was going to be Gold Dust, but look what I decided to do instead.
Yeah, baby!
Yeah, boom!
I almost did it to this uggo, too. He's lucky.
Now, don't you just hate it when someone's wearing the same clothes as you?
Awkward much? I would have to say, this guy.
Well, that's all the time we have for this episode, but as you know, here on Shootin' the Breeze, we like to end with a quote. And this week's quote comes from the three wise men themselves.
They all said,
"Don't ever give a terrible gift." And that's real. It's a real quote. I couldn't make it up if I tried. If you don't believe me, googs it. Prince Pretty. Out. Episode dedicated to the gorgeous one, Prince Pretty, Tyler Breeze.